Greetings, YouTubers. It's Zelda Mariners, and welcome back to Life is Strange Before the Storm. And happy Friday. We are leaving the hospital. I think we're looking for Sarah. I believe that's what we're doing. So hope you guys had a good week. We are back. The money. Ooh, Chloe. Careful, Chloe. That's right. We got the money and we're meeting Damon. That's right. We had gone to the house and looked at all the details. And we're meeting Damon. I remember now.
Hey, being a dad's tough.
Oh, hello, father.
That doesn't justify what he's done.
I'm just saying, I'd probably do anything to keep you safe.
That is true. Listen to your father, who's not actually there.
Dad?
Yeah?
Did you ever lie to me?
Of course.
I don't mean telling me that ashtray I made for Mom wasn't a piece of crap. I mean, like, really lie about something that might hurt me to know.
What do you think?
Just don't know.
So horrible. James Amber, the perfect dad, and James Amber, the scheming asshole, would act exactly the same around Rachel.
Oh, sweetheart, you're a terrible liar, so I couldn't have been much better, right?
Maybe.
Would you love me less?
Of course not.
Of course not.
You sound pretty sure. You were pretty sure Mom would never fall in love with someone like David, too. Are you really ready to hear the answer to your question?
Yeah. Tell me.
Problem is, I'm dead. So how am I supposed to tell you anything?
That's true. So sad. I wish you'd told me.
I wish you'd told me when you could have.
You don't like the perfect relationship we had?
I wish you'd lived long enough for us to fuck it up.
Whoa. I like when we have these imaginary conversations with Dad.
Am I seriously going in to face Damon Merrick? All for Rachel? Am I crazy?
Yes.
Hella crazy.
Hella crazy, thanks, Dad.
You don't want me to go?
No. I like the company. Besides, you don't want to miss this. Things are about to get real.
Got our dad watching us. He's got our back. We're good. We're good. Yeah, those conversations with her dad are like sad because he's not there, but it's kind of cool that Chloe finds that like space, I guess, in her head to keep his image alive. Also, how have I not gotten pulled over for like expired tabs? Because there's no way the tabs on that truck are current. Oh yeah, the Millburn Dam. Looks like blood. Oh, Frank, are you home?
Frank? Frank!
Maybe he's not in there.
I'll get you help, Frank. But first, I've gotta help Rachel's mom.
Frank will be fine. He is in the first game. I don't know if Damon is. I don't remember whether or not he was mentioned. It's all like crazy and charred
Where
already.
the hell is Sarah?
I guess we'll have to find out. Sheet metal. Why are we moving this? Don't mess with Damon Merrick. We gonna tag over that? Yeah. Heck yeah.
Don't tell me what to do.
Yeah, can we tag over it? Oh, come on. Sign.
No more beer. No more time. I've got to keep moving.
Okay. Ooh, a knife.
A knife might not be a bad idea.
Should we have a
I
knife?
have to say that.
I'll take the knife. We're messing with Damon. Nice. All right. Oh, there's a phone. Oh, deer head. Hello, deer head.
Where's the homicidal drug dealer, spooky deer head?
Yeah, tell me. I'm interrogating a deer head. You cannot believe me. I'm not a goddamn snitch. Who the fuck told you that? Swipe. Okay, I guess we can't swipe. Let's take a listen.
Everything's going to be just fine. Just a little longer, and all your troubles go bye-bye.
Oh,
what the fuck?
It's gonna drug her.
I just want to meet my daughter. Can't you understand why does
your
he?
Daughter? Jesus. So that's what he's. Can't let the public, the mother of his daughter, be some junkie.
I just want to see her. You don't have to.
Shut up. James Amber wants you out of the picture, so that's what's going to happen.
This is so messed up.
Yes, it is.
Said you've been sober a year. Respect. It's hard to kick this shit.
Yeah, it is. Come on, Chloe.
You can do this. Damon.
What the hell are you doing here?
I got your money. Can we talk about this?
Can we just talk? About what's going on here.
Okay. What should we talk about?
Don't hurt Sarah.
What whatever James told you, Sarah doesn't deserve this. She didn't do anything wrong.
Not that we know of.
You think I give a shit about what she did?
My yeah, probably not.
Is to make problems go away.
Oh, you're the problem, Damon.
I just think...
Okay, now I'm gonna use the knife.
No.
Well, never mind.
Boosted the DA's shit, got my money, burned the evidence, all that.
I'm just trying to help. Get away from her.
I said shut the fuck up.
Whoa. Come on, Chloe.
No.
Go to your fucking head. Let this be a lesson, kid. Make good life choices, or you end up like her. Now, what do I do with...
Damon!
What?
What did you do?
I fucked you up good, didn't I? Guess you really don't know when to quit. Glad to see you back on your feet. Chloe.
Frank.
You don't really want to do this again, do you? Okay. Then I don't want to do this again. Come on, man. Fuck you.
Oh, wow.
Sarah.
You got kicked in the head.
Your daughter, she...
If I had used the knife, would he have just, like, kicked it out of my hand? Like, it was I wouldn't have known how to use it kind of a thing. I might have to go see what would have happened. It's not like Max where we could just rewind and see what would have happened if we tried something else.
Sarah? Chloe Price.
You know my name?
You know who I am? I saw you in the play.
Oh, that's right, she was watching.
You were funny.
Oh, thanks.
Thanks. Sit.
Is this going on in my head, or is this actually happening?
Sarah, are you okay? We need to talk about what happened.
When?
I am so... so sorry. Rachel can never know.
Know about what?
What exactly can't Rachel know? What James did. Hiring that thug. Shooting me up with... He's a piece of shit. And I promise that Rachel can never know.
I don't understand.
Tell me why. Doesn't she deserve to know what her father did? No. Rachel deserves a loving father. A father who cares for her. James is a liar. James is a desperate man who loves his daughter. And she loves him.
Just like you with your dad, Chloe.
And you'll take that away from her. Forever.
She deserves to meet you.
And just, what is James protecting her from? You? She wants to meet you, Sarah.
That's like the whole reason I'm here.
She doesn't. She wants to meet her mother. I can never be that for her.
Yeah, but it's still your biological mother.
Because James is right. He's taken something from me that I might not ever get back. I'm broken.
You're strong, though.
No, you're not. You're You're stronger than you realize.
You don't know anything about me.
That's true.
I know Rachel needs you. I know Ross.
I lost my father. My best friend is still there.
I lost my father 2 years ago. How?
Car accident.
He was picking up my mother from the grocery store, and a truck ran a red light, and that was it.
I'm sorry.
Thanks, Sarah.
You don't know what this is to me. Every pain, every fear, gone. No more sadness, no more grief. Why would anyone not want to feel that way? Ever.
Because Rachel needs you. We'll keep Rachel on the subject.
I don't know anything about addiction. But I know what it's like to be needed by someone. It gives you strength you never knew you had. Rachel needs you.
Rachel needs
her family.
I recognize I might not know what the fuck I'm talking about here, but...
Yeah, probably not.
I wish you could know how amazing Rachel is.
I know.
She's fearless. She's brilliant and talented, and she feels so much. She's so strong.
It's all true.
She's had a good life. Raised in a loving home, given opportunities I could
but
never...
But you're still her biological mother, and if she wants to meet her, then you should meet
her.
She's
felt like something's been missing her whole life. She told me so.
That's what it is.
That something was you.
She didn't miss anything. She has a perfect family.
That doesn't mean that there's something missing. That doesn't mean there's nothing missing. They're far from perfect.
Even without all this shit, the Ambers are far from perfect. James is an elitist asshole, and Rose lets him walk all over her.
Maybe. What Rachel needs, though, is not to have her father taken away from her.
Yeah, adding you doesn't take away from him.
He doesn't deserve...
It's not about James. It's not about me, and it's not about you. It's about Rachel.
That's true.
Tell her what James did, and you'll be killing him for her. You understand that, don't you? You lost your father. Do you really want to put Rachel through that?
But see, like, she can still see Rachel without, like, throwing her dad under the bus. Can't she? Like, these aren't, like, two, like, separate things, right? These can both happen. Don't you want to see her? Because if you want to see her, you can still see her, and you can still have her dad. I feel like you can still do that. Can't you?
You want to see her? You came here for it. You got sober. You deserve the chance to know your daughter.
Nothing can change the mistakes I made.
But you can still be someone in her life.
But there's one thing I can still do for her. The only thing I can do.
Which is?
Let me give her the father she deserves. The one who raised her. Protected her. The one who loves her more than anything. You can do whatever you want, Chloe. You have the power. What you have to decide is whether you're going to protect Rachel or cause her even more hurt.
So what exactly are you doing? You're just walking away.
Tell her I was never here. Let her have what peace she can without me.
I think I can do that.
Wait.
Don't leave.
Don't go, Sarah. I'm done here. Goodbye, Chloe.
Well, that didn't work. So what happened with Damon and Frank? Help we'll back at the hospital. Oh, she has her like star globe thingy that we fixed.
Hello?
She'll be thrilled to see you when she wakes up. Maybe come back a little later.
Hey.
Or not.
Sleep, you know. You need your rest.
Can I talk to Chloe? Alone? For a minute? Okay, sweetie. We'll be right up. How are you feeling? Like I got
stabbed. I don't think I can tell her.
Doc says there'll be a 6 scar.
Sweet.
Maybe a tattoo is in order. Fuck yeah. We never actually escaped. Did we? We've got time. All the time in the world. So. How did everything go?
The big decision. What do we tell her?
Rachel, I've got to tell you something.
It's the big one. Yep, there's the big one. Okay, so Rachel does deserve to know the truth, I think. I don't know, I'm a fan of the truth, even if it might not be the best, but like Sarah was saying, you're like destroying her father for her. So not only is she not gonna have Sarah because she walked out, like Sarah's gone, but she's also gonna lose her dad. Not in the sense that he's gonna stop loving her, but in the sense that she's not going to like accept him as her father. So it's like she's losing everything versus just losing what she didn't have already. So I'm leaning towards protecting her from the truth. I don't know what that's going to mean for our relationship, especially if it comes out, but it's like the biggest decision in this game, though.
I failed you. I couldn't find her. I'm so sorry, honey.
He seemed so confident. I really thought you'd find her.
Yeah. Me too.
Maybe we can try tomorrow. Maybe she hasn't left town yet.
Of course.
No.
Wherever she is, she loves you very much.
How do you know that?
Because all moms do.
Because why should she be any different from the rest of us?
Chloe feels guilty. Whoa. Okay, so what happened to Dean? Frank got his life, so I don't think there's a grave over there in the background. Subtle game, subtle. Damn. Oh, there's David's proposal. He's playing D&D. Nice. So what happened with this relationship? Because we didn't see this at all in the next one. Suck it, Wiles! Can't make students choose who their friends are, Principal Wiles. I love the cinematic elements in this game. They have good cutscenes. And a good soundtrack to go with it. And Jimmy Wolf. Full hair color.
I
planning your getaway. Just tag it. Tag it, Rachel. Oh yeah, she says Rachel was too. I remember Max. All sick tattoo. Nope, we got our new license plate. Twin Peaks. Right, that's Life is Strange Before the Storm. I think there's like a couple extra things in there. I guess we can check that after, but I'll leave you guys with the credits for now. I'll see you guys on the other side of it so we can look at the percentage breakdowns. But I enjoyed this game. I enjoyed the first one too, so they're well made, I think. They're good stories. So I'll leave you with the credits. See you on the other side of them.
I
Alright, we are back. That was pretty split, 50-50. We did not tell the truth. It's slightly in the side of us that we did not tell the truth to Rachel. That's pretty crazy. Yeah. It's the biggest decision in the game, so I can see why it's split 50-50. But anyway, I think there's more to come for this. Let me just check real quick. God. Yep. Bonus episode. Farewell. Okay. So we do have the bonus episode. Oh, that is going to be terrible. Alright. We will do that on Monday. So I'll see you guys then. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Like, comment, subscribe. All that jazz down below. I'll see you Monday. Peace.